Stay tuned for the combo and for more great jazz.